Saturday morning, or if you don't like snow, bad Saturday morning. I'm going to go just for a short drive. This is downtown Middlebourne right now. I do apologize, you can see windshield wipers a lot in this thing, and I don't know how well it's going to turn out, but I'm going to do the best I can. Someone doesn't know how to clean off this. Good. Blurriness in this thing because I'm having to use one of those wipers, but yeah, Winter Wonderland today. Double check some things out. See what these back roads look like, which is probably not the smartest move. Reminds me of the name of Waterville. That's Waterville, yes. Now, Waterville, suing garbage. Hopefully, by doing this, this does not turn into a viral video. I'll be running into something. Test down that all-wheel drive thing I have. Not really sure how many inches of snow we got here. Obviously, other places in the country are getting much more than we do. I'd say we got a good 6 inches of snow, probably, maybe, from the Middlebourne area, and you got an accurate account, or accurate count? No, comments. I'm still talking. I guess we're going to end it, but I'm going to. Up and out. Trying my best to find going to search. This is actually a search to see who. Thank you. Chris, change building, old building. Been here forever. I ain't know when it was actually built, but I spent many days of my childhood and adulthood in there. Now I'll wrap this up. So that was just a short trip through one back road, a few shades of Middlebourne. Just wanted to let you see the snow, so thank you for coming along. And I'll see you on the next adventure. Hopefully a little less snowy. Less of one skiing. I don't ski. Snowmobiling. If I go snowmobiling this year. So thank you.